A kitten goes out to play and barely escapes with its life. It happened near Cloudcroft.
Yeah, and you won't believe who the cat's owners say is behind the attack. Only on 7, Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger joins us now with one horrific story.
Tanya, this all happened a few weeks ago. Given the mountainous terrain in Lincoln National Forest, you might think the predator in this case was an animal. But you'd be wrong, almost dead wrong. We should warn you, some of the images in this story are graphic.
The massive line of stitches holding together the right side of one-year-old Scooter's face is almost too much to bear.
Still pretty fresh.
Yes.
3 weeks ago, the kitten was a vibrant, healthy furball until he went outside to play one morning.
I was on the deck watering flowers, and I turned the corner, and there he was. And at first, it was like he was in shock. I was in shock. Living in the mountains, we always fear coyotes and raccoons.
But when Scooter was rushed off to the vet, the dailies quickly found out this was no animal attack.
I think they called the cat up, and when he got close enough, they shot him in the face with a hunter's arrow.
The couple scoured their Twin Forks neighborhood and eventually recovered this 2-foot-long hunting arrow.
You know, you worry about so many other things living in the mountains. Who would have thought it would be a person?
Scooter is on the mend after 3 hours of emergency surgery. He lost his right eye and hearing on his right side. The kitten is expected to be okay, but undergoing such a trauma has left the little guy scarred.
You know it's going to do damage.
And it's left his owners searching for answers.
I'd sure like to see some justice for Scooter on this.
As would we. Now, the Otero County Sheriff's Office is looking into the case. The arrow was handed over for evidence. The Daily say they think there are one or two promising leads, but no one has been charged or arrested. We're told certainly in a situation like this, an animal cruelty felony charge would not be out of the question.
And so far, the dailies have spent more than $1,300 in medical bills. Scooter still faces a number of surgeries.